This is Zach from zachstronaut.com. I just wanted to make a brief video about a new CSS demo I did. So if you're looking at the screen here, you can see raindrops falling and kind of making ripples with water refraction on the screen. The rocks in the blue part here is a background image that's being transformed into this isometric perspective with CSS. This text here, as well as this link, is just, you know, more HTML content, again, transformed with CSS. The way that these raindrops and water ripples work is they're being animated entirely with CSS3 animations, and they're just being placed randomly with JavaScript. The way that the ripple actually works is it's three circular divs are made circular with border radius. There's two box shadows applied. There's a white back box shadow and a black box shadow that create highlight and shadow to add to the 3D kind of effect. And then I'm using CSS Transform's scaling to squash and stretch the ripples to kind of create that refraction effect of water. The other big thing that's kind of going on here is in Firefox, there's this thing called moz-element that lets you set the background of an element to be the content inside of a different element. So each of these ripple rings is using moz-element to grab the content, this kind of text and the link and stuff here, so that I'm actually able to, in Firefox, to do refraction on the page content itself, not just the background image. Anyway, that's the demo, and thanks for listening. Hope you like it. You can check it out for yourself at this link. Thanks again.